Gary is 6 feet two and broad-shouldered and muscular. He has dark brown hair that kicks out in front and a slight cowlick in the back, just like Dad's. But Gary's eyes are his own. He's got eyes that are like two pieces of pale blue-green ice. They've got a determined set to them like the rest of him. He looks older than 20, tough, cool, and smart. He would be real handsome if his eyes weren't so cold. He doesn't understand anything that is not plain hard fact. But he uses his head.